fat Italian chick, loud mouth, kinda thick, timid in a sack, and experienced, scared of the dick. Still, she got juice like Tony Soprano, so when I touch her in the town, she scooped me a Prano, cracked a bottle on some bougie shit I couldn't pronounce. In a restaurant, she walked up in just like it's a house. Sit back, cracking jokes with the waiters in a native language, sipping extra big, I ain't get a chance to pay it. My eyes solar thinks I ain't have to say it. She looking like a model, make you wanna take it home and spank it. Kool-Aid smiles every time I seen her naked. Fun to kick it with, but her lifestyle was dangerous. I chilled at a spot when I wasn't on tour. Had to keep her on the team, cause she kept it so raw. She didn't have to tell me what she did for a living. She had two different apartments in the same building. I'm there chilling, eating Pop-Tarts, watching a Love Boat in my drawers, half asleep. She deep in the blood smoke, heard a knock at the door. I thought it might be a folk, she grabbed a burner. Went to some brothers, kicked in a deadbolt. Ski masks and black hoodies, all that I saw. They saw me, but didn't see my shorty down on the floor. I played dumb, homie snatched me up and asked with a coke. Got his face exploded, shorty a surgeon with the gat. Drop body stiff, blood splattered my shit. I dipped behind the kitchen counter, not trying to get hit. Two other dudes still standing, one got a shotty, other one a 22 that ain't hurting nobody. He started running right past me, forgot I was there. So I trip him up, she grab him, put the gat to his ear. Tell his man to drop the burner or his boy getting sprayed. But he ran, so she popped his boy anyway. I'm throwing up like a little bitch, it's blood everywhere. She dropped dude's dead body in a lazy boy chair. Lit a square, call a cop, told him get over here. I'm shook until she tell me ain't no work up in here. Cops get there with ambulances, she got all the perfect answers. Totally prepared for what the 5-0 was asking us. I'm panicked, but it's obvious this chick is a pro. File a report, told them everything they wanted to know. She hella calm for a chick sitting on so much blow. She smiled, flirted, then walked him out to the door. Couldn't ignore how shorty looked like she seen it before. Gangsta, not worried about a thing from the law. I had to ask her a question on some serious shit. These dudes kicked in your door and you ain't even flinched. You just caught two bodies, made another one dip. Girl, you a pro with a gat, but why you scared of the dick?